the woman.
Just because I express my anger does not mean I'm ghetto. Just because I raise my voice a little to get my point across doesn't mean I'm ratchet. I raise my voice because I want to be heard, but you won't listen, and I'm angry. Just a young black girl trying to be understood in a world full of people who always seem to be against me. Constantly trying to express myself without doing too much, but doing just enough that you understand where I'm coming from. I'm angry, criticized, stereotyped, judged, and most importantly, misunderstood. Do you know what it's like to be a young black girl in today's society? Torn down because of the color of my skin, taken advantage of because of my gender? It's almost like I have to wake up and fight two different wars at the same time, every day. And I'm tired. I'm tired of the, is that your real hair? Can I touch it? I'm tired of the, you're pretty for a black girl. What does that mean? I'm not pretty for a black girl. I'm just pretty and a black girl. Okay. Can you see why I'm angry yet? I go to a predominantly white school. When I walk into that classroom, I'm often the only black girl, or even just the only black person, period. And when I walk into that room, I have to work two times harder compared to everyone else. I have to prove every day that I am more than a stereotype and more than their preconceived notions. I'm angry. I'm angry because the emotions and the behavior of the brown girl are good enough to be your next comedy skit, but when are we going to get help? We're tired of being strong and hurting in silence because we can't seem to find acceptance in a world that we've been living in just as long as anyone else. We are not at all what the world makes us out to be. The media portrays us as these aggressive beings to the point where we can't even express ourselves without it being used against us. But why isn't that no other race is displayed in the same way? Why is it that my melanin causes so much controversy? So I'm angry. But along with being angry, I'm also beautiful. I'm smart. I'm kind-hearted. And I'm much more. But the world fails to acknowledge that when all they seem to see us as is ghetto black girls. But that's not who we are. We are strong all the way from our thick hair and down. Black girls are elite and deserve to be recognized as such. Thank you.